I was sexually assaulted at a fraternity party, and I wasn't really ready to talk about it. I wasn't ready to really even look at it and actually say that it was something that had happened to me. I think that one of the first things I did was question whether or not I was actually a victim. To live in a community that is responding to sexual and domestic violence and, you know, child abuse and elder abuse in a way that is supportive will have a tremendous impact on our community.